because of that, Bogus Basin is canceling their New Year's Day celebration plans. The resort says those unusually cold temperatures that Rick talked about and staffing issues forced them to cancel. This will not impact daily skiing, and the lifts are still scheduled to be open all day on Saturday if you want to head up and ski and board.